Fernando. I'm like, you know what, I'm going to draw my bike or I'm going to make it, one of the two.
That's pretty awesome.
That's pretty deep. That is really deep over there, though.
Yeah,
there's a spot where you're just like, the whole bike just, even when you're standing up, it just goes bloop. But it's doable, though.
But definitely have to keep the front end up.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, you'd be, well, look at my rack. My rack's even wet.